two ways to become a rich investor. 1. Figure out on your own how to make yourself rich, i.e., usually a great business idea and hopefully a legal one. Being rich and behind bars just doesn't seem glamorous. Then, once you have made your mountain of money, either by selling some or all of your business, or it produces a high, steady cash flow, give your mountain of cash to a firm that will try and generate a reasonable rate of return for you. There are lots of them out there. Your portfolio will have a lot of window dressing, but strip it down and it will usually be an asset allocation of a dozen or so mutual funds or exchange-traded funds known as ETFs. Your portfolio will be shown to you as a pie with different colored slices. You will be told you are diversified, and there will be a rebalancing process that keeps the slices of your pie approximately the same as when they started out. And this is a very intelligent process. Sound familiar? Though this will be sold to you as a prudent investment management process that will keep you in your risk profile, we have our doubts and a reasonable amount of evidence to suggest otherwise. 2. Alternatively, you can take another approach. How about one where you could have seen your portfolio drop by about 50% and where your portfolio could be worth less year after year about 22% of the time? Crazy, you say? What if I told you this crazy has generated returns of about 20% compounded annually for more than 50 years? And the guy responsible for this is named Warren Buffett. Still thinking crazy? Or crazy like a fox? Mr. Buffett has made many investors millionaires. The catch is that they gotta buckle up for the ride, but no one tells you this. You hope for what you think will be a Sunday drive, and wham, you're on a roller coaster hanging on for dear life. Mr. Buffett isn't known for his thrill-seeking Wild West investment philosophy. He's known for being a prudent long-term investor. So, what are you? How did so many of us get so twisted into thinking getting a great return was easy and without some challenges along the way? Couple this with the illogical logic where hordes flee when markets fall, giving intelligent investors huge buying opportunities. Let me tell you how. The investment industry has been selling you something for a long time. It's called fear. Fear of losing your money and how it will devastate you in your golden years if you don't buy their pie. At the Tycuda Group, we have done our analysis and can tell you Buffett is right, regardless of the variability in returns you get. Most of the time, you will be better off with a much higher returning portfolio like Mr. Buffett's than option one. Great investment strategies always have varying degrees of risk. What our clients are educated on is intelligent risk, which is not to be feared, but recognized for what it is, an opportunity. For example, why do we line up for all manner of goods when they come on sale, even junk we don't need, yet we run from great investments that drop in price? Get smart about your money, learn the lessons that will make you successful, and work with a team that is focused on what really matters. Proven disciplines that deliver.